In this video, I'm going to show you how I turn a $29 ebook into over $24,000. And I'm going to show you the proof. But before I do that, I want you to put down in the comments, God is good, won't he do it? Now, we are right inside of my Stripe account. Stripe is a payment gateway that allows you to accept transactions online. So I have some things blurred out to protect the identity of my customers. But as you can see, this ebook was $29. I actually had 1,006 transactions, but only 840 succeeded. And I did have some that failed and I refunded 8. But I just wanted to bring this up. I'm gonna start it all over. You got a $29 times 840, $24,360. And just to show you guys, I'm not making this up. I'm moving my screen. I don't want to refresh it because then it might go back to default and reveal the information, but this screen is actually real. This is the name of my company, 10X Income Wealth. And I get these in every single day, multiple times out the day. Now I'm gonna show you exactly how I did this step by step. I'm gonna break it all down to how you can do this yourself. Also, if you watch this video to the end because you're serious about making money in digital marketing and you believe this is your year for financial success, financial abundance, I am going to give you another digital product that you can sell and market as your own so you won't have to create it from scratch. Matter of fact, I'm going to give you 200 of them. And on top of that, I'm going to show you and give you the funnel steps and the funnel process and the automations that allowed me to sell these digital products with ease. The emails went out. The product was delivered. It captures emails, email campaigns. Everything is happening. I'm going to show you how you can get access to all those things so that when you get your own digital product, you can launch it and promote it and market it just like I did. So if you're ready, put down in the comments, won't he do it? Now, if you guys are new here, my name is Ronnie, AKA Dad Learns Money. I started out just like you did. I ain't know what the heck I was doing in the beginning. Not only that, I didn't have any money. Matter of fact, if you watch this video popping up on your screen right here, I tell the story of how I got evicted because I lost my job back in 2019, early 2020. That job paid me almost 70K a year. I was a general store manager. I hated the job, but the COVID pandemic hit and I was laid off and I didn't have any money. I went through all my 401K. I went through all my savings. I went through everything I had inside my sofa and we got evicted. I'm talking about the sheriff came and knocked on the door. He told us to get out. And there was a crew of people who put all of our stuff out on the street. Mind you, it was not just me. I'm married, still married to this day with 5 kids. They were much younger back then, so it was even worse, but 5 kids. I didn't have any money to even get my stuff off the street. I begged with family and friends to give me some money for a U-Haul and storage. And a friend donated a car so we wouldn't have to sleep on the street. And we slept in our car for weeks and months on time. All right. That was my life. And then I discovered digital marketing and then everything changed. It wasn't easy in the beginning, like I said, but everything began to change once I figured it out. You're here because you want to learn how to do this, but what I'm going to do is make sure that you don't have to go through what I went through. I want to make the process as easy as possible for you because you can do this. That was a sign from God saying, hey, I have something greater for you. And that was a blessing in disguise. I probably never would have quit my job because I was comfortable, even though I was unhappy. All right. So this is your sign to take charge of your life while things aren't going that bad for you. So you can turn it around and live the life that you deserve. That being said, we're going to dive into this video. Now, even though directly from that ebook, I made over $24,000, I actually ended up doing over 6 figures when I first launched this ebook, and it still continues to make money for me today, and I don't even promote it like that anymore. But I want you guys to understand everything spawned from that ebook. Once I created the ebook, I started to add on additional products that accentuate it and was in line with my ideal customer, which was my core audience, which brings me to the first thing I had to learn that a lot of people skip. You must know who you're selling to. If they're lions, you can't sell them grass. If they're goats, you can't sell them meat. They won't buy it. They won't eat it. They won't want it. You got to know your person. Know them better than they know them. Be two steps ahead of them. All right? And that's what I had to figure out. And back then, I didn't have a lot of knowledge. I didn't know a lot about niches. But I knew my experience. I knew my problems. And the ones that I overcame, that is what I started with. I said, hey, I've already done all this stuff already. I know how it works. So let me help the people that are trying to do things like me. And I created a product for those people. So you must get this through your head. It must marinate and sink in. If you don't get nothing else, you must get this. Don't create nothing. Don't build nothing. Don't promote nothing. Don't record nothing at all until you know who you're doing it for. Period. Point blank, must learn, message. You gotta know who you're selling to, people. It's not gonna happen. So if you don't know directly and specifically, ideally, strongly, without a shadow of a doubt, who you're creating your content and your product for, then you are doomed for failure. So I did that first, all right? After you have that, everything is going to flow from that. And I'm going to show you how I did it step by step. So let's get ready. Now, what you're looking at on your screen right now is a digital product. And this is where you're going to be able to get 200 plus Canva templates. So if you're not tech savvy, you're not good at graphic designing, you don't know how to do colors and fonts and color palettes and put all that stuff together, I am going to give you 200 plus Canva templates for multiple different niches. So me, I knew my audience in that group, but I know I'm on YouTube. So there's going to be a lot of people watching this video that have different interests and want to work with and help different types of groups or niches. So you can start here with any one of these digital products, from personal development to business to manifestation to financial to practicing to social media. It goes on and on and on, you guys. So you're going to have way more choices than I did, and you're going to have way more of a head start than I did, because I actually had to create my ebook from scratch. So the cool thing about this, it is a PLR. That stands for private label rights, which means once you purchase this, you're going to be able to rebrand it and sell it as your own. Any of these templates in there, you can throw your twist on it, make some tweaks and changes, edit it. You can even charge whatever price you want for it. It's entirely up to you, but you're going to have access to this and you're going to tweak it and sell it as your own. So now you have your digital product. Pick a digital product that's in line with your niche, because now you know who your niche is because you started it before you downloaded this digital product. Hey, what's up, everybody? If you're still having a little problem trying to find your niche or your audience, meaning who are you going to sell your product to, I got you. If you scroll down to the YouTube description of any of my videos, you're going to see a free niche finder that's going to help you find your niche in 5 minutes. This is going to make the process a whole lot easier and faster using AI. And I wish I had it when I first started. And again, it's absolutely 100% free. Now back to the video. So stick around to the end of this video, because I'm going to reveal where you can go and get access to these 200 plus Canva digital product templates that you can use, market, brand, and resell as your own and collect 100% of the profits. Next, now that we know who our audience is, and now we have a digital product with a lot of options to choose from, that's over 200 plus digital products to choose from. Now what we're going to have to do is create our strategy on how to sell it. And for this process, I'm going to show you how to find your strategy to make money from this digital product using something that I wish I had like 5 years ago. And it's called Google Gemini. Now, there's a lot of AI softwares out there like ChatGPT and many others, but I like using Google Gemini because they're just a little bit more caught up versus their competition. But they're absolutely free. All you got to do is go to google.com, put in Google Gemini, and if you're already signed into your Google account, it's going to take you to a page just like this. Okay, guys, this is very important. This is how you're going to make your money. So for anybody who's like, I don't know what content to promote, I don't know how to set my website up or what it should say, I don't know what to put in my emails, I'm lost. loss is all gonna stem from this right here. You didn't know your audience and you didn't take your audience and tell ChatGPT so it can help you figure all this out. Here's how simple this is, you guys. Here's what I put as my prompt. What are the top five problems most digital marketers have as beginners who are females 35 to 50 years old, married with 2+ kids, working a 9-to-5 job that they hate, and want to sell digital products as a way to create another stream of income? Now, guys, you could put females and males, or you could put whatever your niche is and change it. But look how specific I was. I have what type of person they are, their family life, their situation, everything, and what they're wanting to do. So we have to understand that these people are trying to get here. They want to make money online so they can quit their job. And the vehicle they want to use to do this is with digital products. All right, watch how all this ties together. Now, here's what Google Gemini gave me after I put in this prompt. And pay attention, guys. I'm telling you, it's going to blow your mind. So it gave me 5 problems. I won't go deep into them, but they're time management, information overload, technical skills, audience targeting, and content creation, feeling like an imposter, especially early on. Okay, first, before I explain this, I want you guys, if you're watching this video, to go down and put which one of these problems you're having a problem with right now, or you've had a problem with in the past. All right, is it time management, information overload, tech skills, audience targeting, or do you feel like an imposter? All right, if one of those resonates with you, put them down in the comments. I'm gonna reply back. Here's what I put after it gave me that information. What are 5 digital products for each problem that I can sell to this audience that will help them overcome these problems? Check it out right here. So for time management, it gave me 5. It have ebooks, planner templates, video course, a membership site, an audio masterclass, and then for information overload, it gave me 5. Cheat sheets, curated newsletter, video course, starter kit, template pack. Look at this. Does this sound familiar? And what does it say right here? Develop a collection of downloadable templates for commonly used digital marketing tasks like content calendars, social media graphics, and email marketing templates. Guys, do you see what's happening right here? This is why I'm giving you these templates. I already know that you guys are struggling in this area. And not only am I giving you these templates, I'm over-delivering on the templates. So imagine the customer, they're struggling in this area. To do one simple thing in this area is a task for them. It's hard, it's frustrating. So when a person like me says, hey, I have the answer to your problems, one, you won't even have to create it, but two, I'm going to give you 200 templates to start off with. This is how you make your offers irresistible to your customers. This is why they see the value versus the price. They're going to be like, oh my God, I don't care how much it costs. This is what I've been praying for. This is what I need. Canva is kicking my butt and he's giving me 200 plus templates, and they have more than one niche, so I don't have to feel confined to any space. And let me show you why I made sure it had this many and also that many niches. The reason I made sure that these Canva templates had a lot of different niches is because, one, I know I'm going on YouTube. I know there are a lot of people that want to sell and create digital products but might be interested in a lot of different niches, so I made sure I included that. But the number one reason I wanted to make sure that it had that in these templates is because of this. One of the problems that these type of people have in this group is feeling like an imposter. When I was first starting out, I was feeling like an imposter because I felt like I wasn't experienced enough. I felt like I wasn't worthy enough. I didn't have enough results to sell anybody anything. But one of the things that helped me overcome this imposter syndrome was when I opened up in my mind and I realized all I could be was myself. And the only way I could be myself was to put out content and products that would help myself when I first started for people just like me. Are you get what I'm saying? But if you're limited to only one product and one niche for that product, but you don't have any experience, whether it be personal or business, you're gonna feel like an imposter because you just got thrown in this world and now you're trying to figure out how to make money from these people that you don't even know and they definitely don't know you. So one of the best ways to overcome imposter syndrome is to stick to a niche and work with a group of people that you identify and connect with and resonate with the most. Why? Because they are you last year, yesterday, last month, last whatever, but you overcame it and now you're helping them. So now when you get these templates, you're not limited to one niche and you can pick one that you resonate with the most and it's going to make you feel less of an imposter and you're going to have a little bit more knowledge and skill set or experience of it, or if not those, at least the passion of it that you really want to do that. And this is how this game works, you guys. This is years of research that I'm giving you in a matter of minutes in this video, but you must know your audience. Like I said in the beginning, everything is going to be hard. And when I coach people and they're struggling, it all goes back to the roots. Who are you selling to? Who are you marketing to? Who are you promoting to? Now, in my previous video, the one popping up on your screen, I told you that once you create your ebook or your digital product, the marketing and promotion starts then, before you even get done with it. But in this case, it's already pre-done. So you should start marketing right now while you're building the funnel sequence and the automations. Now, I'm gonna assume that most of you guys don't have a large budget set aside to pay for ads so that you can promote yourself. So if you're just like me, I started out organically putting out content to attract the people who were just like me, who were the best candidates for the products I was selling. Now, I just didn't randomly put out content whenever I felt like it or whatever I thought they might like or just seeing what's trending and jumping on that, just basically throwing stuff at the wall and seeing what sticks. No, I had a strategy behind it. And again, I stress it goes back to knowing your audience. So what type of content should I put out that's going to attract the people who would be the best candidates to buy my products? Well, we already have the answers. Google Gemini just probably gave us over half of them. Let's dive back in and I'm gonna show you.
Hey, what's going on, everyone? While you're watching this, I wanted to tell you about my brand new free course I just launched, and I'm gonna break it down for you for just a few seconds in 3, 2, 1.
Down below, you'll see the link to join my free course. And by the way, did I say free? It's absolutely free. No games, no gimmicks, no upsells. You can join and use this course to not only to learn about AI softwares, but how to make money with all of the industries together. I'm going to teach you the secrets of automated income. I'm going to teach you all my ultimate affiliate programs and software gold mines. I'm going to show you how to go from $0 to $100 a day using my email list alchemy. Even in the end, I'm going to give you my expert tools and programs I will to forge a seven-figure business from thin air. All that and more is down linked below this video. Let's hop back into it. When I tell y'all I'm giving y'all some sauce, put some comments down right below this video. Let me know how you feel about this video so far. And if you haven't liked or subscribed to my channel yet, what are we doing? What are we waiting for? Anyways, we're going to get back into the video. All right, so we got to create a strategy on how we're going to sell our digital product. So I went back to ChatGPT. This is all I put. Give me 5 social media topics for each specific problem for YouTube content that I could create that will answer their biggest questions based off what is being heavily searched on Google by this audience and motivates them to purchase my products because I gave much value and inspired them after solving their immediate problem. All right, so that's the prompt. All right, it's not gotta be perfect. You just wanna be detailed as close to specific as possible. If you mess up, you can start over and do it again. But here's what it generated. All right, it's giving me content with the titles, with the solution. All right, but this wasn't even dead on what I wanted. All right, but keep in mind, I chose the Canva templates, right? And that was up under information overload. So this is the one I'm gonna pay attention to the most. All right, so it has a topic, it has content. And this is just a few for that particular problem. It gave me 5 different pieces of content for each problem. All right, but let's go back down. All right, so I said, try again, but give me 5 YouTube titles with examples, hooks, and suggestive products, software, etc. as needed. So it's going to give me YouTube titles because I'm going to use YouTube. So here are the problems. All right, it's giving me a title, a hook. It's giving me all these things. But here, we're back to information overload. All right, it says title, stop drowning in info, 3 stops to simplify your digital marketing journey. That is a YouTube video. All right, and you can play with this and make it better and do a lot of other things, but you don't have to figure it out from scratch. It's the whole point, but it's giving you all this content. All right, now we're going to go deeper. Create me a 5-day content strategy with this info for my audience using YouTube as my platform. Now it's going to give you a 5-day YouTube content strategy for busy moms and conquering digital marketing challenges. It's for my target audience with this goal right here. But let's go back to information overload. This is how I know that I'm in line with my content and my customers, okay? So you guys know I'm giving you the 200+ Canva templates that you can purchase and download. It's going to save you tons of time. It's going to solve a major problem. Here's what Google Gemini is saying for the call to action for these people who are struggling with information overload. Offer a downloadable cheat sheet summarizing the 3-step framework. And my cheat sheet is that template, okay? So this is helping those people. So I'm putting up that call to action for you guys to go ahead and grab that. But make sure you keep watching the video, okay? I'm literally showing you guys how I do this in real time if you haven't picked up on it. I'm literally doing it for you, okay? This is how it works. I've been doing it for years. So leave me a comment down below if you caught on to it and I'm blowing your mind or you having some epiphany. I hope it's all coming together. And while I have your attention, I want to take a quick pause. Make sure you go down in my YouTube description and join my Discord. Because coming up real soon, I'm going to be launching my first Master Resell Rights course that's going to teach you digital marketing on a whole nother level. And what you're getting is a preview, a free preview at that. So join my Discord group. The link's going to be in the YouTube description to when I announce the date. And when it launches, it's going to have an early bird special price. That's only going to be available for everybody who's in my private community. So make sure you do that as soon as possible, during or after this video. Let's dive back in it. So now that we have our digital product, now that we know who our audience is, we know what type of content to put out. We have a strategy on how to put out the content. Now, some people are still going to be asking, but I don't know how to do the thumbnails and blah, 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 blah. Guys, what you have to do is just draw inspiration from other people who are already doing it in your niche, okay? We don't have to figure this stuff out no more. There's millions of people who are light years ahead of you, and you can pull from them and just apply it to what you're trying to do. Let me show you. Now, all you got to do is go to... Now, all you have to do is pick one of those problems and then apply the niche to it. So for this one, I'm just going to go with the problem of information overload and digital marketing, because that's basically what we're talking about in this video. As you can see at the top, it says how to overcome information overload in digital marketing. And as you guys can see, there are tons of videos from people who have already put out content around this topic. All you have to do is just draw inspiration from them, but they're giving you all the clues and all the hints of what's working. And if you keep looking, you'll even see what's not working. You'll see the people who didn't get any views or no engagement. All right. But even if we just pick this video right here, we click this person's video. She got 3.3K from this video. Right here, you can see what thumbnail you should model or recreate or draw inspiration from. If you scroll down, you can see the title that she used. So you can use this as a guide to make your title unique. And then if you go in the YouTube description of this video, she's telling you everything she talked about specifically in this video. And you can draw inspiration from this and just use it and apply it in your own niche. She even gives you hashtags if those are relevant. Some things that she's doing to make money, some ideas, a lot of stuff that you can look and pick through. Take your time with this. Take notes. There's no rush. But what I don't want you to do is wait and be researching so much so you're not putting out any content. Put out the content. You can perfect and improve as you go, but you're not going to make any money until you start putting out stuff out there on the internet. Now, the next thing, after you have all this information and you're putting out content, you want to make sure that you have your funnel in place. Now, I don't really believe in websites. I think funnels sell better But if you want to use this for a website, that's perfectly fine. It's just from my experience, I've had the best conversions using funnels. And that's why I use funnels 99% of the time when I'm selling digital products or any products of that matter. Now, I'm going to do another video breaking that down because this video is going to be super long if I go in detail breaking it down. But if you don't want to wait and you want to see the funnel, when you go and get the 200 plus Canva digital products, you're going to see the funnel. And there's a hint, I'm going to be talking to you in this funnel because I knew I was going to create this video and it's going to blow your mind. But when you go to the landing page, everything that happens after that, remember this video and come back and review it, and you're going to see everything that ties in from this video ties into that process all the way to checkout, even all the way to the email you're going to receive after your purchase. It's going to blow your mind. And then in my next video, I'm going to show you guys the rest of the process of how I set up the funnel. So make sure you subscribe to my channel so that you get the notifications when I drop that video. Guys, here's a cool hint. Not all of my revenue and all of my sales came from only that ebook. So you want to watch the next video because I'm going to show you how I went from 24 to over six figures with digital products using this process that I'm showing you right now. Now, if you got tons of value from this video so far, make sure you give me a like and a subscribe. Make sure you go down in the YouTube description and get started on those Canva templates. I guarantee you it's going to be well worth it and it's going to save you a lot of time and solve all those problems that we talked about in the AI Google Gemini. Also, if you want to join the waitlist to my private community so that you can get the early bird access to my Master Resell Rights course that is going to break down how to really do digital marketing where you can actually make money, and it's especially created for those who've been struggling in the beginning, you want to be in this group. When you join, make sure you introduce yourself, you guys. Say hi, because I'm definitely going to say hi to you when you drop in. Also, tell me what video brought you here. It helps me out with my research, and I really appreciate it. Till then, you guys, thank you so much for watching me to the end of this video. I'll see you in part two. Stay blessed, and I'll see you on the other side of success.